No, wait.
So I've been working on this project since January. When I built it in January, it didn't exactly work out. It was too windy. It was just too cold for it to work. I don't have enough money to actually afford a flamethrower myself, so I decided to make one. Since it didn't work, I had to wait 2 months, and the video was supposed to be done in January, but now, after going through all that stuff, I now finally have made it, and I experimented with it, and it worked pretty well. I didn't get that many clips because I have my 9-year-old brother recording for me, and he keeps recording videos on my butt. I don't know why.
Bro, look at shiny. Look at that.
But yeah, big shout out to my little brother for helping me record. Otherwise, I wouldn't have anyone else to. But before we get into the video, like, comment, subscribe, do all that stuff, please. I normally don't ask for that stuff, but like, I'm trying to grow because I don't really have a job because I just lost my job. So I'm chilling on with what I got. So yeah, enjoy the video. Just like, please, thanks.
Keep your microphone.
Okay. Alright, so this is attempt number 2. We actually did this a month ago, right?
Yep.
Yeah, so like about a month ago. Attempt number 2. Don't know exactly if this is still gonna work, but we'll see. I guess like the first thing to do, take this out. I mean, we already been through these steps. This is just a new fire extinguisher. This one actually has stuff in it. Right? I think. Wait. Oh my god!
That's me after Taco Bell.
What? Okay, so now we have the container. Oh shoot. Alright, now we gotta drill this. Same height. Yes. Alright, cool. Ah, that is sharp and very hot.
Guys, don't try this at home.
Yeah, do not try this at home.
Have an adult. Or somebody that's responsible.
Oh, thank you. So now we're gonna fill it up like, I don't know, just a little bit of water. Alright. Moment of truth. Obviously there's not that much air. I'm not gonna put too much air in there just because I don't want it to like actually explode.
So guys, I'm his brother. I'm going to get my hands. Where is Colombia? Hey, come inside here in a YouTube video. Say hi.
Hi.
No, look, it's not you. Bro, put on clothes, bro.
Chew, mommy.
Look out.
Oh. Right? Wait, Gina, no. Oh, you have to push down up here, bro.
Yattaze, Kenshiro no hikou o tsuita. Omae wa mou shinde iru.
It's 100 degrees. Why you feeling down? What's the problem? We just here to be free. It don't feel like this often.
Alright, ready? Go.
So bright, we ain't looking at the past. Yeah, we just stall in the moment. Cause it's 100 degrees. Why you feeling down? What's the problem? We just here to be free. It don't feel like